Stressed Eric has got to be the worst show. I'm going to reason why I'm don't likes this show. 1. The animation is dumb. 2. The characters is disgusting. And 3. And theme song is bad. So screw Stressed Eric, and screw King Star King. Note. If you like this show, your opinion is handle. Anyways, Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends is way better than Stressed Eric. End of rant.